Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. It's me here. Again, I woke up at 2 a.m. Hey there. My hair is a fat mess, so I can ignore that. Today I'm going to teach you how to make another DIY fidget toy. For this, you can use a circle bead or a marble. I'm using the marble. You'll need a plastic bag, some scissors, and some tape. First, we'll use the scissors. So near the bottom, it can be any plastic bag actually. It doesn't really matter. So you're gonna actually have to decide. I can't really just tell you. It's basically like really make it your own. Make it yourself. So I'm going to do super hard to cut this. I'm going to get a strip and try to make this marble mesh a success.
Papa! No! Papa!
Okay. And then if it's a little long, then you can put your scissors. Cut it off. Now this is what my strip looks like. And you can make many marble meshes, as many marble meshes as you want. But this is what mine looks like. Okay. Then we're gonna first take one of this. If you want, you can also use normal mesh, but I won't be able to do that because I do not have mesh at my house, and this is an app. I'm making the best I can. So now I'm just going to tape one side down. Okay. Or you can tape both of the sides. Probably what I'll do. You should have the top still open. That's what we're going to do. We're going to put our marble in. So, seeing the bricks. Okay, and we're just going to cover it up with pink. So there's no empty bits. And there we go. We've made a marble mesh. We're going to use the tape. They're super satisfying. So yeah. This is really fast, and it was a marble mesh. So I hope you enjoyed making this marble mesh with me. Bye-bye. See you in my next video.